children of gods, and heed my tale of time's beginning. All was dark. There was no sand. There was no sea. No earth, nor sky. No grass. From this green came the giant Ymir, first of all beings. Proud Ymir, cruelly killed. Yet from whose bones and blood and brains the world was made. The world you walk and war upon.
Styrbjörn King, may our clans be forever bonded in friendship and in love. I think you can do that for me.
Mm-hmm.
Good. Tonight, you will be the court that unite our people. I'm so proud of you, Eivor.
Get up, Olaf. Stay lucid, friend.
My sword is greedy. I'm ready to fight.
So nice having all of these hearty folk in our home.
I hewed the heads of joyless hill dogs. I imbibed Odin's brew.
Oh, no drink in your fist? Come on, I'll find you something.
I can't. I have a tribute for your father.
Oh, what a piece. That must be worth 2 sturdy longships. Give it here. I'll pass it on.
My father asked me, Sigurd.
Suit yourself. But you're not getting any mead.
Like a satyr works through my hammer.
You have the ring? Good. This was worn by your grandfather in the battle on the Northern Way.
Mother?
Yes?
Can we show Sigurd the can stones he stacked yesterday?
That's a good idea. We'll do that in the morning. First light.
Oh!
king. May our clans be forever bonded in friendship and love.
Thank you, Eivor. Now and forever, I am pledged to you.
Hearken well in Hall of Kings. On ocean steed, my words gain wings. All then speed I forth will bring. The noble deeds that honor sing. The brave men slain, Valkyria waits. Rewards the strain to our little taste. And horns resound the mighty horn.
It is foretold. The curtains are raised. Nothing is true until it is severed from the branches of Yggdrasil.
Coward here before your people, and I will spare the rest.
Fight, my love! Do not listen!
If I give my life, will you spare my clan?
You have my word.
No. No, Farron. No, Aaron! Pick up your axe!
Yeah! DNA. Not sure why. Fix this or pull me out. I can parse the streams with a filter. Hold on. Okay, we're good. Are we? I don't know what happened, but I can work around it. You'll have to pick a stream to keep things stable. There's a third option, too. I can let the Animus modulate your identity based on signal strength. It's up to you. All right, I'll lock it in and push ahead to a time where these streams are more synchronized.
How long have you been chasing me, Wolfkissed? 17 winters? 18? Do I now haunt your dreams? Do I warm your loins? You remember this? Oh, your father's axe. The weapon of a coward. A scorn snake. Ah, few things would please me more than to kill with this blade. But I know you would defy me to the death, fighting for a glorious end. That I will not allow. You will live your final days, enthralled as a slave. Humiliated. Your death would be a lonely one. Kill the rest of his crew! Make them suffer! Eivor Wolfkissed is no more! That name is dead to this world!
You will be worth your weight in silver. To the ship!
You move, and I take your eyes, you hear me?
Wind's blowing from the south.
We can tack north, then cut west. Now, what did I just... Stronger. I need your eyes, my friend. Save that for later.
Is heavily guarded. Kjotve's warriors. I should stay out of sight. This area is off limits.
Once this land is under Kjotve's lash, we will...
asked about this land, my friend.
cautious around here. Clash of iron. There's fighting nearby.
Hey, you old hound. You live.
I do. Slipped away in the sword clash. And what of you?
Kyotve tried to sell me off. A mistake he will regret.
Not today, he won't. I saw him board a ship at Avald's Nest not long ago. Sailed east, leaving our crew behind.
There must still be time to save our men. I will find them. You ready the longship?
You glory hound! You would take the rescue for yourself, so the victory song is written about you!
I could storm the beach then. Slay 2 dozen men, seize our dragon boat, and hoist the sail in triumph. Up to you.
No, no, I will take the beach. A far more dangerous path. You search the longhouse for our crew. Oh, and here. This corpse will not have need of it.
Go. I will meet you by the ship.
Do you see?
Kjotve's warriors crawl through Avald's nest like lice. If I use the main gate, I may attract attention.
The guards here are vigilant.
The longhouse. The crew should be inside. Show me what lies ahead. Aid me. Be my... There should be an opening in the roof. Show me.
Squirm like that, and my axe will miss your neck. Unpleasant for both of us.
If I'm to die, I want to make a mess of it, Bakraut. Unbind me and stick an axe in my hand!
I owe you nothing, raven shit. Yours is a clan of thralls and peasants.
You! Lay that axe aside or die by mine!
You should be on a slave ship to Ireland, Wolfkist! But if you wish to be my first sacrifice, Odin will be more than happy to receive you.
You just killed yourself, Erki.
I will sell you to Hel herself! Kneel, Wolfkist, and I will spare your life.
Shut your hole and fight!
Die, you sack of shit!
Father, you should have held on to this until the bitter end.
If I give my life, will you spare my clan?
Venon, no! Pick up your axe!
Kill them all!
No!
What? Oh, yes, of course.
God's
well caught, Wolfkist.
And thank
you. Even if your wits were somewhat rattled.
Listen here. If you can breathe, you can...
Take back our ship.
You do not need to tell us twice.
you'll take her.
Dak, Craggy, grab your oars. The whale road leads us home.
Boss, it's about time.
Stop yapping and start rowing.
Run up the sails.
Rather silent, Eivor. Anything to say for the mess you led us to?
We suffered no losses in this fight, and the men who humiliated us are dead. What is there to say?
Oh, something like, I was stupid, selfish, reckless, blind, boned-headed, and I smell like blood and shit?
I like my version better.
Eivor, look! Someone is setting up an outpost on that island.
Kjotve's men, gnawing at any piece of open land like dogs worrying a bone.
Even with you half in the grave, we could easily take them.
Let's hit the bastards!
You can't raise the sail here.
Back to the ship.
Thank you.
raising the sail here.
What's wrong with you?
More sails!
Take
the sail in!
Take it in!
All right.
Kjotve will come for us now, harder and stronger than before.
No surprise there. This war has spun on for three generations. No surprise there. This war has spun on for three generations. I hardly expect him to relent.
Your hatred for that man burns bright, Wolf-Kissed. I could warm my balls on it.
You do not prefer a pair of sealskin boots?
Bring them death! Thanks, Eivor.
out of sight! Hurry!
Come on!
you have courage!
Witch Jarl!
He has been taken by bandits! Come quickly!
A Jarl taken by bandits!
If you are as brave as you appear, you will come! You will be well.
Kill him? Do they not want a ransom?
Just hurry! We are near. Go on. They are up ahead.
You know where they are. You lead.
Kjotve has no power here!
Follow me.
Spread your wings, Sunan. This pathetic gamble has cost them their lives.
They threatened to kill me if I did not help.
So to save your life, you led others to their death.
Our village was burned by Kjotve the Cruel. We had to flee to the forest. Those who survived grew mean and desperate. Olaf, one of the men you killed, said we had to fight for our land. But he only wanted to kill for silver.
You picked the wrong fight. I am of Raven Clan, and Kjotve's sworn enemy.
Then we share a common foe, and I was wrong to use you like that.
Your second mistake was choosing me as your prey.
That was not a mistake. You looked like a good fighter. I was hoping you would kill or weaken Olaf so I could escape.
You are young and still foolish, so I will spare you your life. But cross me again, or harm anyone I cherish. And you will join your friends in Helheimer's foul forests.
You will never see me again. I will be a white rabbit in the snow.
What do you see, Sunan? Survey the area, Sunan.
first showed me this passage, I was so excited. I won every game of hide and fetch after that. Zunin, guide me.
Just take care, Eivor. Such hatred can make you careless. What he did to your father, he did to all of us. You are not in this fight alone. To the Swan Road! Let the sail out!
sails!
Let's see you, old friend.
Liga er at gerast.
Gods, I love being out on the open water. The chill, the mist, the rolling waves. It gives a feeling of freedom. And then, to look around and see the rising fjords and glinting snow, I think, by the gods, the world is a place of wonder.
See there, the vaulted shoulder bones of sad Ymir. The bubbling seas, his blood. His brains, the soaring clouds. Fashioned for stout warrior folk by the old father and his kin. For all this, we must give thanks.
There you go again, putting feeling into words that none here can match.
Try a verse yourself, Dag. Poems are not difficult if you give vent to your feelings.
I will feel my feelings as I always have, without words between them and me. what will you tell our king about this misadventure?
Only the truth. That we attacked Kjotve's fortress, killed his men, and weakened his control of this land.
Will you mention the part where you lost your crew and were nearly sold as a thrall? Will that be part of your saga?
If there's a skald who dares sing that verse, it will be his last song.
Lost you, Eivor. For good this time.
A warm welcome as always, Randri.
You look like reddened sheet. What happened?
Nothing to crow about, except to say the men who delayed us are dead. And how are you?
Well enough. Though I have spent many tiresome days calming the rages of our king, he is not happy with you.
I expected as much. And what of Sigurd? Has he returned from his raids?
My husband should be home today. The last we heard, he was approaching Stavanger.
Good to hear. We have need of his courage.
Sigurd will not save you from his father's wrath, Eivor. You should know that by now.
Did your raid not go as planned?
They rarely go as planned. But we killed many of Kjotve's warriors. And there was this. My father's axe among the dead.
Ah. After so many years. You should take it to Gunnar. He will give it back its edge.
A good idea. After I see our king.
That I do not advise. Not yet. He is meeting with a messenger from the north.
I can wait.
A cloud hangs over you. Is something wrong?
Seeing my father's axe after 17 winters, it stirred something in me. A feeling I've not had since the day he was killed. Since the day I got this.
Memories of past agonies. Of sadness and pain.
I should speak with Valka. She could help me make sense of my feelings.
Take your time getting settled. I will see you at the Longhouse.
I think you have lost your edge, Eivor. Just like that axe. Maybe Gunnar can help you with both.
I will let you know.
Looking rough you are. Welcome home.
Did you bring us any treasure?
I returned with a boat and a full crew.
Hello, Eivor.
Eivor, come to
Wolfkist. Welcome back.
Gunnar. I have something here you might like to see.
Thunderclap of Thor! Is that your father's axe? I have not seen this beauty since, well, for some time. I forged this weapon long ago. Still looks good. One of my finest, I think.
It has a blunted blade, but it swings well. Can you sharpen it?
I can give it a better edge and reinforce the handle. And as luck would have it, I have one ingot left for the job.
Are you sure?
The fates have willed it so. But in future, bring your own metal ingots. I cannot forge them from empty air.
That should do it. Anything else?
And how are you, Gunnar? Holding up?
Yeah, work is good and my spirits are strong, but my nights are newly cold. My lady left me, if you have not heard.
I had. Sorry to hear it. You were together how long?
5 weeks it was. 5 beautiful, passionate weeks. But all that is done. Will I never find my Brunhilde?
Valkyries do not walk the world as they once did, Gunnar. Maybe set your sights a bit lower.
Lower? My friend, look at my wares, my weapons. I'm not a man to settle for less than the finest of anything. Need anything else?
That's all for now.
Return any time. Back for more?
Yes. What can you do for me? That's all for now.
Return any time.
Hi. Can you point me to some good hunting grounds?
I could. But I don't want every iron foot with a bow scaring away the game. Bring me 3 deer antlers to prove your skills, and I might just have a story for you.
A worthy challenge. I will see you soon. They must be finished now.
If you have any other business, it may be wise to do it now. Let him cool down.
I could speak to Volker first. Get this weight off my mind.
The king is not going anywhere.
You look like you know a thing or two about dice.
Orlok, there's a player in every port and city.
Yes, Orlok. Join me?
Let us play.
I am pretty good. Do not say I did not warn you. This will do.
will do.
Anyone's game.
Are you going to walk away now with your head hung in defeat? Let us play again.
Another round.
Interesting.
Another time, perhaps. Toby, trading a needle for an arrow, I see.
Eivor, can you teach me the art of archery?
I would be happy to. See how I'm standing. Plant your feet in the ground, no wider than your shoulders. Breathe in as you draw the arrow back. Look at the point you want to hit. Now imagine the arrow passing straight through it and far beyond. Breathe out, then release.
Thank you, Eivor. Now, I have something for you.
See, all in the eye.
Thank you, Eivor. As a gift, I could design a new tattoo for you. Something to decorate your scar.
A kind offer, but I want this scar visible.
Oh, I did not mean to offend. In any case, I do have a tattoo for you.
Go. Sulin.
Is there no one?
Hey, Tekla. What is brewing?
Alvis tells me this brew is too strong. Think you can handle a few rounds?
Meldið þú sáð allt í sundri síðast? Þá græðir vel til þetta.
Vandameli þar nýðri og maskar sem þér duftum að skapa útsama þegar fer maður. Allt meins í tíma.
Neini, það ekki.
Drink! Let us amuse the god!
All right, Tekla. I'll outdrink you.
Good day. This is available for purchase. Nothing more?
I have to go. See you soon.
Is there no one who will go around with me?
Well, look who it is.
Practicing your wordplay, Alvis.
Ah, Eivor! The only mouth in Midgard from which I fear mockery!
You taught me the art of writing poetry, old friend. It is only natural that I surpass you soon.
How about another lesson, then? A quick flight. Right here, right now. What do you say?
Let's try flighting.
I always put a few coins down as a wager. Most of those who enjoy flighting have an equal fondness for betting. But today, we'll abstain. Let me begin.
I'm ready.
In flighting, it's key to match cadence and rhyme. It's as much about sound as it is about time. So be careful in choosing the words that you say.
With your teaching, I'm sure my next challenger I will slay.
No. The rhyme is good, but too many words upsets the rhythm. Now, let us examine meaning. In flighting, you'll need to be cutting and keen. It's about wielding wit more than venting your spleen. If I tell you you're foolish and stupid and dull...
Then I'll tell you you've nothing inside of your skull.
Ah, a good response. I called you stupid and you turned it around. Fighting about wit, you matched my meaning. When you think of too many perfect retorts, use the one that best matches the meaning. Last one. So go then and conquer the world with your wit. Go be clever, be quick, show your spirit and grit. I look eagerly forward to seeing how you fare.
I look forward to becoming far more than you can bear.
A good rhyme, but a bad structure. Close, you're close. There's still much for you to learn about flighting, but I'm confident you'll pick it up. Happy to help you learn, if you'd like to come back again.
Perhaps I will. Thank you, Alvis.
Eivor!
Good day, Alvis.
You return! Would you like to try again?
I would. It may be I'll fare better this time.
I believe in you!
Let's try flighting.
I always put a few coins down as a wager. Most of those who enjoy flighting have an equal fondness for betting. But today, we'll abstain. Let me begin.
I'm ready.
In flighting, it's key to match cadence and rhyme. It's as much about sound as it is about time. So be careful in choosing the words that you say.
You're a very fine teacher. I'm sure I'll excel.
Interesting. You have the cadence correct, but you failed the rhyme. Now, let us examine meaning. In flighting, you'll need to be cutting and keen. It's about wielding wit more than venting your spleen. If I tell you you're foolish and stupid and dull...
Then I'll tell you you've nothing inside of your skull.
Ah, a good response. I called you stupid and you turned it around. Flighting about wit, you matched my meaning. When you think of too many perfect retorts, use the one that best matches the meaning. Last one. So go then and conquer the world with your wit. Go be clever, be quick, show your spirit and grit. I look eagerly forward to seeing how you fare.
I will make you regret what you've taught me today.
I haven't taught you enough if you think that line works. Where's the rhyme? There's still much for you to learn about flighting, but I'm confident you'll pick it up. Happy to help you learn, if you'd like to come back again.
Perhaps I will. Thank you, Alvis.
Eivor!
Good day, Alvis.
You return! Would you like to try again?
I would. It may be I'll fare better this time.
I believe in you.
Let's try flighting.
I always put a few coins down as a wager. Most of those who enjoy flighting have an equal fondness for betting. But today, we'll abstain. Let me begin.
I'm ready.
In flighting, it's key to match cadence and rhyme. It's as much about sound as it is about time. So be careful in choosing the words that you say.
With your teaching, I'm sure my next challenger I will slay.
No. The rhyme is good, but too many words upsets the rhythm. Now, let us examine meaning. In flighting, you'll need to be cutting and keen. It's about wielding wit more than venting your spleen. If I tell you you're foolish and stupid and dull...
Then I'll tell you you've nothing inside of your skull.
Ah, a good response. I called you stupid and you turned it around. Flighting about wit, you matched my meaning. When you think of too many perfect retorts, use the one that best matches the meaning. Last one. So go, then, and conquer the world with your wit. Go be clever, be quick, show your spirit and grit. I look eagerly forward to seeing how you fare.
I will flight you with flourish and best you with flair.
Perfect, yes! You could destroy me with such a line. Your flighting's astounding, you're worthy of praise. You swing a fine axe and you turn a good phrase.
Thank you, Alvis. I'll take the lesson to heart.
There.